This is the best way to have ketchup. Just look at this. You get a beautiful dip in there. You don't have to bite a packet with your teeth and squeeze the 4 drops out. It's all right here. As far as dipping contraptions go, it's a 9.5 out of 10.